All right, welcome back, my friends. So this is our last week, last class of the year. I'm gonna keep it short today. And some of you might have already got wind of this, but I have some sad news. I'm actually gonna be leaving St. Helens at the end of this year, this school year. So this will be my last class. But reason I'm doing that is because I just wanted to become a classroom teacher. And if I could do that at St. Helens, I would, but unfortunately, I can't. So, yeah. Before I go, I had a little song I wanted to do for you guys to say goodbye. So, I'm gonna do that now. One moment. I don't know where to begin, I don't even know where to start. How does somebody say goodbye to a little piece of their heart? Cause times are gonna change and some people say goodbye and some you'll never see again and you're gonna be asking God why. But this ain't one of those times, cause I'll see you again. You're living on within my heart and in my mind, my dear friends. And I just wanted to thank you for everything that you gave me, everything you've shown me, cause that's everything that made me. In the music, I hope you never lose it. You gotta see what God gave you and I hope you choose to use it. Cause each and every one of you have it deep inside of you. And all I ever did was come around and try to remind you. Your voice, it can change your whole life. It can blow people back and help you soar to high heights. And you don't gotta believe me, just believe in yourself. Stay true to what you do, don't follow anybody else. So thank you, St. Helens, for helping me to grow. You taught me so much and I just wanted you to know. And that's it, my friends. Okay. It's been such a pleasure. I hope you guys have a great summer. Until we meet again.